going on?
I'll try to stay put. It certainly is lovely up here. You should see the view.
Oh, you don't say.
The wind is picking up. You'd better hurry.
Yes, thank you. Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
Things tend to work themselves
what
out.
What is that thing? There it is.
You're going to run out of room soon.
Over the roof.
Hope you've got a plan.
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count?
Quickly! We're on river, bloody hell!
We're losing them!
Things in your face!
And where is Minister?
Try and cut them off!
Actually, you're trying to hit me.
Atlantic.
What did you do back there?
Here.
It's a long story. This hardly seems like the time.
I really should talk to Napoleon about this. Next time, I plan the escape route. It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before?
do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened, everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered, never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, you cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.